no closed-circuit TV and no million-dollar payoff. Just hard-hitting action when James Jeffries and Robert Fitzsimmons faced off for the heavyweight championship of the world. Fitzsimmons, the seasoned 37-year-old champ, looked like a sure thing before the 1899 fight, but the newcomer, Jeffries, hammered away and surprised the experts and Fitzsimmons with an 11th-round knockout to become the new heavyweight champion.